Welcome back, guys. I am Zepfino with Hyrule Warriors Part 13, Valley of Seers. Again. Ta-da! Alright, well, it's looking like we can actually use any character we want this time. And now that we've already played these two once, we can use anyone we want again. But it does recommend us to use Link, and I kind of like using Link, so why not? Of course, we got to use the Master Sword. I mean, why wouldn't we?
Link's rashness nearly cost him his life as shadowy doubles overwhelmed him. At the last moment, Link's allies salvaged a rescue from otherwise certain defeat. The Master Sword is a mighty weapon, but its true power can be used only by someone who understands the bonds of friendship. The Hyrulean army was rallying its strength, but Seers' forces still controlled much of their homeland. The only way to save Hyrule was to defeat Seers. The Hyrulean army headed to the Valley of Seers to force a decisive battle. But Seers did not sit idle, despite her overwhelming advantage. She found new ways to fortify her troops using her own life force. The cost to herself was irrelevant so long as she crushed her enemies. The final battle between the armies of light and darkness was about to unfold.
Alright, so we've got Link, Zelda, Impa, Darna, Midna, Fi, Lana, and wow, we actually have Hylian captains again. I'm gonna have to say, looking from the map, it looks like we only control two spots. Making it three, I guess. Not looking like so great for us right now. Let's do it. See where the evil power rises? A sanctum must be located there. Okay. It's a good thing I'm right next to one. Enemies in this keep at this second, is there? Okay, so we got one of the sanctums back. Let's go get another.
Huh?
Whoops, looks like my gamepad died. Give me a second there, guys. Didn't realize it was low on battery. Starting up, just give it a second. There we go, sorry about that. Those. You're going down next. Hopefully that'll help a little. Go, these people are actually dying. I got a feeling that very, very bottom thing down there is the last one, so let's get to it real quick. And yeah. There we go. Allow me to teach you a lesson. Sia, stop. Your spirit can't take much more of this. Well, she's gone drunk on power. Okay. We're coming, Five. We need you healed. Fairy fountain open. Know where we're going next. Hey, look, our gold Skeletus finally appeared. You know, 300 and some kills later. Alright, let's try and grab that real quick before the fairy fountain. So it's somewhere in this area where... Wait, seriously, where? I hear it. It's on the other side of that. Darn it! Please don't look it for us all. I know, gotta go to the fairy fountain. Hold on. We gotta go to the fairy fountain first. What will she do this time? Well, that'll do something. Oh. Oh, no, I get it. Yeah, that did not do good. Yeah, sorry guys, my bad. Yeah. Okay, where is Lana? Because she needs rescue first. Very bottom, of course. Let's go. And then we gotta go save Zelda. Come in, Lana, I'm coming. You're almost dead, don't die on me. There we go, full health. Oh, great, now we gotta go beat Volga. Need to recapture this. Hopefully that'll help morale a little. Gotta rush and go stop Volga. There you are. Right in the middle of everything. This should help our morale. And I gotta go save Zelda first. Come in, Zelda. Stop running away! Now we go. part of the problem for over here. And the last part of the problem will be down here. We got a chest. And we lost Lana now. And go up the steps. Blow up a bowler. Find a chest. That's actually got something good in it. Hey, it's a heart container! That's good. And let's defeat Sia before everyone dies. The Dark Sorceress Sia. And Darnas had a play. Let's just end this. Is that it? Is that the last of them? Think so. Lana, I thought this is what you wanted. See ya. We've seen how this ends, and we both know he doesn't choose you. How do you do it, knowing you got left behind? You don't always get the person you think you deserve. I can live with that. You always were my better half. Well, looks like they're going back to their own time and world. Well, that's it. See you in the next crisis. Let's put Hyrule back in order. There, things should be as they were. And with that, I should go. Lana, will we meet again? Goodbye. It's not over. Ganondorf is back. Whoa! She got a giant knife with a locked skill. Same for Sheik. Well, minus the knife, it's just a weapon with a lock skill. Oh, we finally got our first golden material. See a staff. Then we've got arm guard, another helmet, see a bracelet, essence of icy big pose. Huh. Then some fang, a monster teeth, and a piece. And it's Lana's head. You can now battle as Ganondorf. And his are the Swords of Despair. So he uses twin swords. Cool. Weapon obtained, the 8-bit Witten Sword. Hey, look! It's the original ones that we used way back in, like, 19... Oh, crap, what was the year? Like, 84? Well, looks like it's not over yet, guys. It looks like we're gonna all be playing as the bad guys or something. So, I will see you in part 14, the Gerudo Desert. See you then.